I'd love to finally get this FC done so I never have to think about this song. I mean, so I worry about that. I just want to get this FC so the only time I think about the song is when I'm listening to it and not fucking thinking about FCing it. Because I'm bad and I don't know why I can't fucking FC this like ever. I just want to be able to listen to it and enjoy it. Because it's a fucking good song. Oh well. This... fucking frustrating to grind songs, and all I can fucking hear out of my right ear is my fucking dog barking, because I like to keep my one ear off so I can hear myself strum. You can probably hear my dogs barking as well. RNG part. In this section that I fucking hate. I don't know why it exists. Yep. Don't know why that's there. Cuban riff for some reason. Is that what it's called? I don't know. The part with the broken notes that's been fixed in this version. Even though it's not the technically the chart that released with Marathon Hero, this still counts to FC because it's only broken notes that's been fixed.
Sure.
I really don't like how this bit's charted. I fucking hate playing that. This never ends. I've been through enough. This is thanks for the open night sustain. Thing is, this chart, this specific chart was released in Marathon Hero, which was like August 2018. Yet, there's still showings that it is from like GH3, because there's no sustain, extended sustains, and there's no open note sustains. Actually, no, there is open note sustains near the beginning, but not in, what? Huh, that's weird. Inconsistent chart. Better fucking not miss in chorus 3. The decision is standard tap or tap. Because I'm shit either way. Chorus 3 is such a choke point in this song. Okay, fucking chorus 3. Yeah. Final cue. Come on, star power. Why? At least I got fucking one FC today. You know, I've wanted to get this FC since fucking